What's up, you guys? Today we're going to be reacting to Goodbye feat. Young Thug. My name is Antonio, this is Julian, and... Oh, you want to introduce yourself?
No, you got it.
All right, let's get into it. We're going to play it right now. Jesus. Oh man.
I've never seen a music video start off like that.
For real. It's supposed to be like he's like the badass like main character, and then you know he's going up all confident and then just gets laid out. Screen forward a little bit.
He's in the zombies game.
That'd be funny if they started doing the Thriller moves. So far it seems like they're kind of just trying to make a cool music video that didn't really have much to do with the song.
The song is fun.
That's what it sounds like when you can't hit a high-pitched note and you auto-tune it.
Yeah, it's a little rough on the ears.
I wonder if this is supposed to be like everybody else doesn't like how he acts and runs away, but she's the only one that'll stay even though he acts like that or something. If they thought about it, you know, that in depth.
Try to see how the zombies tie into this.
Is that them?
The Bud Light. It's a proper sip.
Oh, yeah, that's the end. Well, I dig the visuals for it. The music video
looked
pretty
cool.
Sick. I just think it was kind of just supposed to be like a love song that he wrote in the studio, and then they just kind of were trying to come up with a good idea for the music video, and they did. I just don't think it had a ton to do with it. I don't think it was supposed to be that like in depth or whatever.
But, yeah.
But it was still sick. The song was good. I like Post Malone's part a lot better than the other guys, though. I didn't really like his part at all.
No, he wasn't really hitting the notes. But yeah. The strong start, that was cool. I was not expecting him to get stabbed in like the first 10 seconds.
Yeah, that's a way to catch somebody's attention for sure and make them want to watch the rest of the video to see, you know, what else is going to happen. But yeah, anyways, if you guys want to see more, make sure to subscribe. If you want to get on our Spotify playlist, if you are an artist, make sure to comment down below and we'll put the link to our website below where you can submit. And yeah, we'll see you guys later. Peace.